If the implant is inserted during the first 5 days of your period, then it's effective straight away. If it's inserted at any other time, then you need to use additional precautions for the following 7 days.